WeWork India to raise ₹1,400 crore. WeWork India, a fully owned subsidiary of Embassy Group, plans to raise ₹1,400 crore to fund its growth. It is looking to increase the number of operating desks to 1 lakh by 2020. Hyderabad Metropolitan Development Authority ANCON Logistics Park opened in Hyderabad. ANCON Group and HMDA have jointly set up a logistics park at Bangalore in Hyderabad. It comprises of two phases with large format grade A warehouses, truck parking space and co-located workspaces. Allahabad Bank cuts MCLR. State-owned Allahabad Bank has reduced the marginal cost of funds-based lending rate by 5 basis points across all tenors. The benchmark 1-year MCLR will now be priced at 8.35%. Ahmedabad Development Body focus on infrastructure. AUDA has chalked out a plan to spend ₹1,431 crore to construct new houses, bridges and roads in Ahmedabad. The body has also sought a soft loan of ₹2,800 crore from Asian Development Bank to fund future projects. Average rents in Britain up. Average rents in Britain increased by 1.8% in the year to September 2019 to £998. Rents in the south drove rental growth, with the southwest recording the strongest annual rental growth at 4.5%, taking the average rent in the region to £851.